Authorities in North Texas arrested a car salesman accused of kidnapping a paralyzed Tennessee man and forcing him to hand over nearly $200,000 in cash. Cedar Hill Police Lieutenant Colin Chenault said Wednesday that a federal task force took 42-year-old Daniel Clayton Bryan into custody Sunday at a hotel in the city. He's charged with kidnapping, bank robbery, and extortion. Matt Yurus, CBS 11 News.